So guys, this is yam and boiled potato. So we're just making this stew. So guys, you can cover this down when you cook and use this as a vegan dish or add whatever. If you want, you can add beans to this. But we're just going to add tuna to this. For my, I'm doing this food for my child, my son. Okay. So to make it vegan, you just add beans or tofu. Or eat it like that. So we're going to let this cook now. Let us cook. So guys, you can cook this yam the day before or the night before. You just boil it in water. And ta-da! A quick and easy healthy meal. Okay, with palm oil. I'm not sure what palm oil I use. There. Right. So the palm oil and the tomato will get this food looking golden, orange, golden color. Palm oil and tomato. So I'm gonna cover this down with a cup. So guys, this is just pure yam. Just yam and tuna today. So we're going to cover this dog and let it steam. So I'm going to add some water to this casserole dish and make sure it steams very well. So that it can. This is our casserole dish. So we're going to add some water. I'm just going to add 100 ml of water. So I'm going to leave this with this simmer down. Guys, we're gonna cover this dump.